And I have to start by telling you, I have a big, audacious goal that I set for Frugality Nation. And that is to rebuild financial strength in the American household. We have lost that. And tonight is the beginning. We want to start a movement across this country and get our political leaders, our business leaders involved to get to that goal of rebuilding financial strength in the American household.